Hospitality Buzz, the Inside Scoop Season 2, brought to you by Hospitality Group, best jobs, best candidates, and latest hospitality news in association with Homes R Us. Print partner, The Pro Chef, radio partner 106.2, Hum FM, transport partner, Aroma Rent-A-Car, wardrobe partner, Ara Fashion, production partner, 12th Reel Media Productions, Dubai, marketing partner, Colors FZE.
And welcome to Hospitality Buzz, the Inside Scoop. I'm your host, Laura Buckwell, and today we are at the Auris Plaza Hotel here in the Al Barsha area of Dubai, just behind Mall of the Emirates. Now, coming up on the show, we have the very best in the hospitality industry for you, and we always love to hear your thoughts and comments. So please do write into us to email at hospitalitybuzz.com, and please do join our Facebook page. First up, it is our limelight section. Take a look at this beautiful property.
I started my career as a union leader, you know, when I joined the hotel industry. So I know what are the really requirements from the staff. Being a general manager, I know all those areas. So I'm general manager, at the same time, I don't forget myself, a role of the union also, as a union leader. So I'm just balancing, you know, it's very important that you need to balance, you know, the staff rights, and most of the people are expat. So I remember that when I came in this country, you know, I was hired as a reservation executive. So I'm just taking all those weaknesses out from the management and keeping, you know, staff very happy. I'm very happy to see when guests, they're booking the hotel and they're mentioning that green hotel. So we are booking your hotel because you are a green or you are an environmental friendly hotel. That really makes me happy, you know. I mean, and when they're coming here, again, the education, you know, start for them also. It was very easy for me to train staff because they are in-house. We have a different training, we have channels. But imagine, we catered 155 nationality in 2012. So different cultures, different nationality when they're coming and staying. My motto is awareness on mass level. So that awareness goes to the guest as well. So we are giving, you know, in a different level, guests when they're arriving, we are giving them, you know, education on the reduction. So at least they can be a part of this environment sport also. Ramada Ajman strength based on quality. And that is the reason that the best reviews by the guest. We are the winner of Certificate of Excellence by TripAdvisor for 2013. Ramada Ajman has many areas edge on our competitors. One is a business, that we are the leading hotel. There is no other opinion. Third year, we are the leading hotel in the Northern Emirates in terms of occupancy, so operation remains very busy. The second best part is our CSR activities. We are very active. We are very active in charity initiatives. We are very active in environment. We are very active in community jobs. That is really, different area which make us really different from the rest of the competitors. The third area is the, again, quality, where the guest reviews are very high. I mean, you go in CS market in Russia, so we are like 90 plus. If you go to the West Europe in Holiday Check, we are again 92-93%, you know, which we are the different from the competitor. And fourth area, which is the staff retention. We have the highest staff retention in the Middle East. In my opinion, the best part from Ramada Ajman, that we kept happy, you know, our guests throughout the, operation. Then we are keeping happy our staff, and at the same time with the profitability, owner is happy also, which is most important, commercial business. There are two areas. One is the zero landfill, where we have the segregation of our waste, and it's a very responsible job. We have set area where we are segregating all our hotel waste, which is 1 ton. And from this waste, we have the recycled item, and then we have the compost item. The organic food waste is going in a compost machine, and then we are diverting from there compost. So that is the area where we are diverting 90% of waste from the landfill. I like the area very much, but now newly development is the urban farm, where always I go, where we have the fresh vegetables, we have flowers, we have lovebirds. That is the best area where all the time, you know, I wanted to go during the day. In my opinion, hotel job is like addiction, you know. Once you are in, you can't go out.
Every week on Hospitality Buzz, The Inside Scoop, we feature a celebrity who show us the way they do things. Take a look at this week's celebrity tip.
If it's hospitality, it's me.
Reshu Malhotra is a Dubai-based celebrity makeup artist and a beauty blogger. She is trained from London Makeup School, one of the world's best makeup, Makeup Forever Academy and Esmart Dubai. She has taken skin care and consulting training from world-famous skin brand Dermalogica. She is also an airbrush and special effects makeup specialist.
Hi Reshu.
Hi Raj.
So what are we doing today with Mrinalini?
Yes, Mrinalini has come to from Bombay.
Yes.
I'm for a fashion show, so I got a hold of her.
Yes, hi. Okay, so what are we doing?
So, as you can see that I've done her skin, I've done her base, I've done a bit of a very simple eye makeup look. I mean, yes. The eye makeup, which is very nude.
Yes, with, so you've done the foundation,
exactly.
You've done the eyes.
Yeah.
What are we doing now?
She
looks very beautiful anyways.
She is very pretty. I mean, she don't really need to do a lot of things.
Okay.
So, she has very good cheekbones. So, I'm going to highlight it.
Okay.
I'm taking a sculpting kit from Makeup Forever.
Mm-hmm.
And just see, this is a very good technique of basically sculpting for contouring. You can even do this at home.
Yes.
Anybody, women's, you know, it's very, everybody nowadays, they want to have very nice cheekbone,
yes,
and jawline. I'm using the contour on her jawline as well, though she has perfect jawline. Mm-hmm. But somebody who really want to hide any fat on your neck or on your cheeks, that's the best way. And then I'll be taking a blusher. You see, I'm blending the contour with the blusher. So I'll be taking a highlighter, which is Soft and Gentle from MAC. One of my favorite highlighter. I'm using a small fan brush,
mm-hmm,
and we are highlighting, since you can see her cheekbone, we are highlighting her. Basically, we use a darker color,
yes,
which for sculpting, for contouring at the area where you want to hide fat.
Okay.
And any area that you want to, you know, highlight, you use a lighter color. You can even do the contouring for her nose. I'm taking a lighter color just to highlight her nose. If you see, as I said, we use a lighter color to highlight and we use a darker color to. So that's how the contouring is done,
mm-hmm,
and with a blusher on a cheek with some highlighter.
Thank you, Reshu. This was a great learning experience. As you can see, how makeup can transform someone so easily.
Hi, my name is Marco and you're watching Hospitality Buzz.
Time now for a quick break. However, do not go anywhere as we still have a competition, a delicious recipe and hospitality talks for you.
Hospitality Buzz Season 2 in association with Homes R Us, simply homemaking.
Top hospitality companies of the world look for the best candidates.
Give yourself an opportunity to pick the right candidate for your company.
Featuring the latest news from the hospitality industry. Network with the top industry professionals.
Advertise with us
and grow with us.
Hospitality Buzz, the inside scoop.
Chasing loans for your business can be tiring. At Rack Bank, we bring them to you with Rack Finance Loans. Hey,
Mr. Money. Signature by Sanjeev Kapoor is something when you walk into the space which has that warmth of an Indian. You can only deliver best when you are using best ingredients, when you're using best talents, when you're using best technique.
Good chefs leave their mark. Great chefs leave their signature. Hospitality Buzz Season 2 in association with Homes R Us, simply homemaking.
This is Hospitality Buzz, the Inside Scoop Season 2, where we have some beautiful properties that hopefully later in the future you're going to be able to explore and experience for yourselves. Now, up next is a hospitality tip. Why not try this out for yourselves at home and send in your feedback?
For every meal, napkin is also very important. How you place it on the table is an art. Joe, what's up?
Good.
Good. Tell us, what are you doing?
So today I'm going to show you how to make a bishop cap.
Bishop cap?
Yeah.
You wear it?
You cannot wear it. Only the guy in the room, he can wear it.
Oh, really? So you place it on the table.
Okay.
Okay, good. Tell
us. So first get a square napkin.
Square napkin. Can I pick mine?
Yeah.
Okay. So we have a square napkin. Okay.
First
fold
thing.
It. Fold it. Okay.
Okay. One.
So you go from here. Yeah. One down. Okay. Yeah. Go from this side.
Yeah.
Okay. One down here. Good.
Turn.
Turn it from top.
Yeah.
Top to bottom. Go down. Okay. And then open it. Oh, like
again.
This. Okay.
Put this inside.
Open this.
Yeah.
Put this inside. And then close it.
Yeah.
Okay. Turn it again.
Back.
Put this here. And put it inside.
Yeah.
Go inside like this. Wow.
So now it's ready.
Okay, perfect.
Just open it.
Okay.
Place it.
Wow, this is so simple. Mine is better. So this is ready. So easy to do at home. Make sure you take a square napkin and try it yourself.
It takes a lot more than just leadership skills in order to get to the top of the hospitality industry. Well, we have up next a born leader who's going to tell us what else it takes to get there. Take a look at Hospitality Talks.
Hospitality Talks, brought to you by College Times, keeping track of change.
Today, I am with Mr. Sanjay Kapoor, General Manager of OSS Mall in Dubai. Mr. Kapoor, thank you so much for joining us.
Pleasure is all mine.
Please tell us about this OSS Mall, about the brand, about people who are involved.
The OSS Mall was envisioned by our chairman, Mr. Mickey Jagtiani of the Landmark Group. It stands for quality, convenience, and affordability.
Yes.
We are very centrally located, as you know, on Sheikh Zayed Road.
Exactly.
So easy access in and out of the mall. We're a convenient shopping mall.
Yes.
We engage with our customers, and we give them a good environment to shop. At an affordable price. Our main strong point, our strengths are that we have a multiple choice of anchor stores, the likes of Baby Shop, Lifestyle, Shoe Mart, Splash, Max, Electronics, Emax, Home Center, and Home Box.
So any big brand, you name it?
You have all the big brands here. You have a wide choice, right from home to electronics to wellness, fitness, entertainment, fun and dining.
What is that promise that you make to the customers that OSS Mall would offer them?
I think that's a very relevant question. What we promise to give the customer is a convenient shopping environment.
And an experience.
Where they can have a good experience.
Exactly.
And at an affordable price.
Affordable.
And also, when they come here with a family or themselves, they can find whatever they really need.
Yes.
So everything is here in a convenient, design.
Are there any interesting facts or data about the brand that the customers may not know?
Like I said, some of the people may not know that we actually care a lot about our neighborhood.
Mm-hmm.
We have a lot of lifestyle brands in the mall. So we have a ballet center. We have music center here in the mall. We have a full-fledged spa, which is a pretty big spa.
So in the ballet center and the music center, you have classes?
We have classes
for
children and adults. So you can learn ballet or you can learn music.
Mm-hmm.
Not many malls have that. So we try and attract, we try to cater to our neighborhood, to the families living here. So they don't have to go to different locations. They can actually come here, leave the kids, either at Fun City or Thrill Zone.
Yes.
And go to the spa, have a nice meal at the Balance Cafe. So those are the things which we really
the entire family can enjoy.
The customers to come here.
Yes, thank you very much, sir. It was very nice talking to you.
Pleasure.
Thank you so much.
Thank you.
Hospitality Talks, brought to you by College Times, keeping track of change.
For those of you who are considering a career in the hospitality industry, look no further, as we have a fantastic opportunity in our job section. If you think you have what it takes, why not log on to hospitality.com? Please, no applications via email, please. Take a look at our vacancy of the week.
Flores Hotels is looking for a sales manager. Candidates with similar experience in star hotels preferred. Log on to hospitality.com to apply.
Are you feeling lucky? Well, if so, it's competition time. Why not answer this very simple question and send in your answers to email at hospitalitybuzz.com for the chance to win a fantastic prize. Good luck.
A lucky winner can enjoy a two-night stay for two from Ramada Hotel & Suites Ajman by simply answering this question. Where is the Ramada Hotel & Suites Ajman located? Send in your entries to email at hospitalitybuzz.com.
Hi, it's Devika and you're watching Hospitality Buzz.
Now, we're not done quite yet. We still have so much more from the hospitality industry for you. So stay with us.
Hospitality Buzz Season 2 in association with Homes R Us, simply homemaking.
Hi, you're watching Sanjeev Kapoor Khazana, the number one channel on YouTube on food in India. One of the top 10 food channels in the world, Sanjeev Kapoor Khazana.
Real Media Productions Dubai for all your video production needs with the best and latest equipment, well-experienced, cooperative and knowledgeable crew. Our happy clients include Twelfth Real Media Productions Dubai. Call 04-369-7712 or email production@12threel.com.
Fine dining is an art mastered by Sanjeev Kapoor at Options, located at the Convention Tower, ground floor, Dubai World Trade Center, bringing you the treasure of Indian cuisine with impeccable hospitality. Specialize in corporate, social and private functions with daily live entertainment, 8 p.m. onwards. Don't miss Options Lounge. Add spice to your life. Step into Options by Sanjeev Kapoor. It's pure class. Call 04-329-329-3 or 4. Free valet parking.
Hospitality Buzz Season 2 in association with Homes R Us, simply homemaking.
How can we forget the culinary masters that continue to tickle our taste buds? Well, up next we have a chef from a renowned UAE property who's going to be showing us a very simple yet impressive recipe for you guys at home to test out on your friends and family. Take a look at the big dish.
The big dish brought to you by Elekta, making you feel at home.
Grilling and right marination is an art. If kept in the griddle for long, it burns the meat. If removed earlier, the food is raw. Chef Philip is here today telling us a little more about mixed grill. So what are you doing, Chef Philip?
We will start shish tao. It's already marinated.
Okay, what did you use from?
Chili paste, tomato paste, mustard paste, mashed garlic, salt, black pepper, vinegar.
Okay.
Any vegetable oil.
Okay, and then you mix it together?
The important one, thyme, dry thyme or oregano.
Dry thyme and oregano, okay. So you mix it together?
Mix it together, you keep at least 4 hours in a chiller.
4 hours, and then you can do it on a griddle or a mixer?
You can do it on the grill, on the fry pan. I will make two kinds. Oriental kebab,
okay.
Shish kebab,
okay.
And arayas.
Oh, okay, and you have some meat here?
Here we will make. You're only chopping parsley.
Okay, chopped parsley.
Fine chopped
onions.
Onion.
Salt to taste.
Sweet paprika. Sweet pepper.
Sweet pepper. Okay,
this
three of them.
Kebab will be ready. Now,
okay.
We will marinate arayas.
Arayas.
This parsley and the fresh mint.
Okay.
This is green chili. Okay.
This is
fine chopped tomatoes.
Fine chopped tomatoes.
Now again. Now we will make this shish leek. This shish leek we will use, we will not use fat.
Okay. So oregano, black pepper, vinegar and salt. That's it.
Little oil.
A little oil, of course.
Also, this we can keep one night in a chiller.
Now
we will marinate shish kebab.
Oh, so this is shish kebab now. Yeah. So it goes with the fat.
Sweet pepper.
The difference between this and the earlier one is sweet
this
pepper and black pepper.
This without black pepper.
Okay.
And without vinegar.
Oh, yes, yes. Oh, you use some tomato. Crushed tomato, okay.
We will put oil.
We'll have to put oil, okay.
Yeah.
Good. Can you put a little capsicum in between and...
You can put.
Yeah, if you would like to.
Shish tau.
Oh, for shish tau, okay.
Yeah. All kind of green. You can
You can just put anything.
Vegetable,
you
what you want, you
yes.
can put. Now we will make bread for garnish.
Okay.
This is, we speak before, chili paste, chili tomato, olive oil, a little dry mint, a little dry cumin,
okay.
salt, color capsicum, fine chopped, mixed all together. When you make barbecue, you not use oil.
Yes.
More healthy.
Yes, of course. On a griddle, you have to use oil, but otherwise on a barbecue.
Barbecue salad.
Oh, okay.
Now I am ready.
And I love the colors.
Two kinds of kebab, shishlik and shish kebab.
Yes. See the color.
Feel the smell.
See the color. And color, smell, it's wonderful. Thank you, chef. This was wonderful. I love it. And I would certainly like to try it in my next barbecue party at my home. A must try for everybody. If it's hospitality, it's me.
This culinary genius needs no introduction at all. And for all of his fans out there, we have a brand new technique for you from the master chef himself. Take a look at Sanjeev Kapoor in action.
It's time for Tip from Signature by Sanjeev Kapoor. And salt is one thing that we cannot do without. Our body needs it. Excess of it, not good. But you cannot go very low on salt. Body has its own mechanism of controlling it. Electrolyte imbalance is one of the trickiest things. So control your salt. Do not overdo it, but do not cut it completely unless you've been asked by your doctor. And salt in a shaker. Oh my God, high humidity. You put salt in a shaker and it does not come out. What do? When you put salt, add few grains of rice and you see, it just flows and flows and flows.
Well, I'm afraid that's all we've got time for on this edition of Hospitality Buzz, The Inside Scoop. However, we will be back again next week from another beautiful UA property. Now, we always love to hear your thoughts and comments, so please do write into us to email at hospitalitybuzz.com. And why not join our Facebook page, Hospitality Buzz? And remember, that's hospitality with a Z. Now, before we go, here is Raj and the rapid fire round.
Mr. Kapoor, thank you again. Are you ready for my rapid fire round?
Absolutely.
Okay. If you have $100 to spend on yourself on a particular day, what is the first thing that you would buy?
I think massage at the spa.
At your own spa or any other spa?
I need to relax right here.
What is one thing that you always wanted to do but you could never do in your life?
I think skydive. I want to try it.
Have you ever met one of your real life heroes that you met and you said, oh, I mean, you wanted to become like him and...
Oh, yes, of course. The chairman of Landmark Group, Mickey Jagtiani. You know, when I met him and I heard his story from a cab driver to this retail empire that he's built.
Yes, of
course. So that really is my real life hero.
What is in your fridge at this point?
There's a lot of juices in the fridge. And some beverages.
Do you help your wife at home?
Yes, I do actually.
What is any one habit that you would like to erase from your life?
Smoking, I want to give that up.
Give me two words to describe yourself.
I think self-made.
You are going on the road and you entered a one-way by mistake and a policeman catches you. What is the honest excuse you'll give the policeman?
I would own up to the mistake, I guess. That's the best way to get out of the situation.
Wow, that's wonderful.
Thank you.
Thank you very much, sir. It was very nice talking to you.
Thank you.
Experience for yourselves. I've got to swallow the water, sorry.
We are with...
This is so...
Philip Hub.
Oh, please don't.
And make sure the ice is cold.
Ice is cold.
I'm gonna laugh.
I gotta try. Last try, okay? It was very good.
Okay. Mujhe bhook lagi hai. Fabulous.
Hospitality Buzz, the Inside Scoop Season 2, brought to you by Hospitality Group, best jobs, best candidates, and latest hospitality news in association with Homes R Us. Print partner, The Pro Chef. Radio partner, 106.2, Hum FM. Transport partner, Aroma Rent-A-Car. Wardrobe partner, Ara Fashion. Production partner, 12th Reel Media Productions, Dubai. Marketing partner, Colors FZE.